Hello students, in the lecture of basic concept of ecology, you have studied the definition and meaning of ecology, level of organization of ecology, phenomenon and scope of ecology. Now let us take some of the important questions related to this topic for more clarity and better understanding of the topic. First of all, we will take very short answer type of questions, and as you know, you have to answer these questions in 2 to 3 lines. So first question is, define ecology, also give its derivation. So you have to write in the answer that how the word ecology derived. Next question is, define gene ecology. Third question is, give modern definition of species. So you just write the definition of the species. Next question is, define biotic community. Next question is, differentiate between ecological niche and habitat. Next question is, do you consider mule as a species? Give reason for your answer. Now in this question, if you give your answer yes or no, whatever is your answer, you have to give the reason also. Next question is, list 7 ecological categories. Next is, what is reproductive isolation? Next question is, differentiate autoecology and syncology. The next question is, what is ecological equivalence? Give 2 examples. Define ecological niche. Give its significance. Next question is, what is population? Write its characteristics. What is polymorphism? Next is, define ecological hierarchy. Next is, define biosphere. And the last question is, what are biomes? In this section, we are taking some important short answer type of questions. So first question is, how ecology related to other branches of science? Next is, define different branches of ecology. Third is, describe various forms of ecology. Fourth one is, enlist characteristics of biotic community. Fifth is, define ecosystem. What are its characteristics? And the last question is, describe polymorphism with example. What is its significance? Let us discuss about the long answer type of questions, which are explanatory. So first question is, discuss significance of ecology to mankind. Next is, discuss some example of, to explain variation between the members of same species. And third is, describe various taxonomic categories of an ecological hierarchy. So do all the questions, and I hope it helps you in exam. Good luck.